We're going to make you smile right now. It's 4:53. A lot of schools, you know, have these living wax museum programs where they create presentations about well-known people. Well, a local girl was inspired by someone we all love here at Wave News.
Hello, my name is Dawne Gee. I was born April 29, 1963 in Louisville, Kentucky. So thanks. I am famous for Corey Clark because I'm a news anchor for Wave News.
Cute. Aliyah Vahanen was inspired by, of course, Dawne Gee for her fourth grade living wax museum project at Fern Creek Elementary School. Tremendous job.
Oh my gosh, how adorable.
So cute. I love it.